Hello everyone, it's all about the sea animals. The theme of the week is an ocean theme. Okay, today we are learning how to make dough. This is how I made my dough. I used flour and water. Then after making a paste, I added a very little quantity of oil. You can use any kind of oil that is available in your house. That's how I got my dough. Okay, we are making one of the animals that live in the sea. Do you know which animal I'm about to make with my dough? Can you guess? Okay, this is it. What is the name? It is a sea urchin. Okay, I have two sea urchins here. How did I make it? I rolled my dough this way. Then I repainted. You can use any of your favorite color to paint your dough. However, you can make a colorful dough from the beginning. But whenever you are making a colorful dough, don't use paint. Use food coloring to get a perfect result. Okay, then I painted it pink. Then I'm going to make there. Look at what I'm making now. Using toothpick, I'll pierce it. This is called spine. Okay, this is the sea urchin spine. I can count while piercing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can pierce it with any number of the toothpick you want. It mustn't be 8. You can pierce it with 10, 11, 12, 13. Toothpick to make it look like a sea urchin. Okay, you can color it. You can have different color. You can have plain sea urchin just as you want it. Okay, yes, sea urchin is one of the animal that lives in the sea. Can you see the sharp spine? How many sharp spine are there on this sea urchin? Can you count? Okay, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 sharp spines.